understand? Don't, you can see something through eyes, see something through ears. This is what we say. And this is Mahaprabhu's teachings. In this path of devotion, this bhakti patha, there is no question of this measurement. You cannot measure a sadhu. Have you a measuring rod in your hand that you can measure a sadhu? No question of measurement here. Those who are impersonalists, those who are dhyotidas, materialistic persons, those who rely on their material senses, they are after this measuring. We can measure, we have measuring rod in our hand, but they are consequently they are cheated. Jasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana sarve yugunestatra samasti sura. Do you understand? Who has developed all our devotion unto Bhagavan? Bhagavan, Krishna. Jasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Another devotion. Developed another devotion unto Supreme Lord. All good qualities. Automatic. Do you understand? Automatic develop in you. Tasyasti bhakti bhagavati sarvaiguna istatra. All divine qualities are critical developed and all demigods are there in his body, person. You understand? It's automatic. Most important, you are devotion, your devotion. Those good qualities, divine qualities are automatic, developed. But these adhyakikas, they want to see these secondary things. They cannot see, recognize how he has developed another devotion. That vision, they are deprived of that vision. They are lacking that vision, you understand? So they can see that thing. They see external things. Suniti, duniti, tapasya, vairagyo, panditya, all these things. Morality, you understand? Morality, renunciation, scholarship, all these things are like secondary things. They see all the secondary things. They can see the chief thing that is our devotion because they are lacking that vision. But these are all secondary things. Most important is our devotion. If you can develop our devotion, it's automatic that all divine qualities will develop in you. That's not important. Vaishnava Kriya Mudra Vijnana Bujhoi. Therefore, however learned in material field one may be, he cannot understand the activities of a Vaishnava. Yes, he cannot activities. There are the activities of Pundarika Vidyanidhi. Yes. This example he cannot understand. Therefore, Chaitanya Bhagavata, in Chaitanya Bhagavata, Vrindavan Das Thakur has said this thing. Adhikari Vaishnavare Namji Vyavahar Jejan Nindayakar Nahiko Nishta Odhame Janar Je Asar Jeno Dharma Adhikari Vaishnava Kare Sai Karma Krishna Krupa Hai Sai Yaha Jani Vare Pare Ye Sesava Sankat Ke Hamare Ye Hattare. One is Adhikari, Uttama Adhikari. Kanishtha Adhikari, Madhyama Adhikari, Uttama Adhikari, they are symptoms of that. Because one is Uttama Adhikari, Mahabhagavata. One who has not developed proper vision cannot recognize him. Without understanding him, if someone calls ill name, you understand? He becomes great offender, becomes great offense. He cannot be delivered. Life after life will go to hell and suffer there. And the same activities you can see. But a materialistic person does, Odham does, a great elevated person does the same thing. How come? Activities are same, do you understand? As for example, this Pundarika Vidyanidhi, he chew palm. Yes. He put on very gorgeous dresses. He put on all gold rings in 10 fingers. You understand? Such bhogi. And if it was the person does so, and he does so. Activity is the same. But what is his consciousness? How he has developed pure Krishna consciousness, how he is always in Krishna, how he is not attached to all this, is all bahya, is all external things. Huh? So, at the figures, those who are developed reliance on their own materialistic senses, they can recognize them, and so they, what does it mean that? Blasphemy. So devotees call in names to them. So devotees, so they commit great aparad. And they suffer in hell. Krishna Krupaya Deya Janibari. Yesava Sankatik Marekya Tore. If someone has got the real mercy of Krishna, then he can recognize it. Sadhu. Otherwise he will be put into a fix. Understand? He will be put into a fix. Sankat. A dangerous situation. What is that? Is it really sadhu or not? Really sadhu? No. Yes, fix. Understand?
Dilemma.
Dilemma. Yes, he's in a fix. Dilemma. Whether really or not. Really or not. That is dilemma. This sankata, this dangerous situation. Yeah? If someone has really gotten the mercy of Krishna only, he can recognize himself. Otherwise nobody can. He'll come out of this dangerous situation. Otherwise, two things. There was doubt in such a sadhu, blasphemism, things of some ill. Gadadhar Pandit thought of in his mind. He didn't say anything. By mere thinking, you understand? Commit sattva, aparad. In such sankat, such a dangerous situation. In such sankat, if someone has gotten real mercy from Krishna, then he can immediately recognize. Yes, he is real sadhu. He surrenders. Otherwise, he'll come to aparad, he'll suffer, he'll go to hell and suffer there. You are more, you are one may be delivered or one may die. It's a dilemma. Chaitanya Bhagavatam. Munnam Das Thakura said, I gave the example of the Ramchandra Puri, how Amogha, how the Vasandis of Nadia. They cannot see how Pradyumna Mishra, themselves. They couldn't see the sadhutva in Gaura Sundar, in Raya Ramananda. They cannot see. They committed aparad. They are most unfortunate persons, they have not gotten the real mercy of the Supreme Lord Krishna. So they cannot see, and sadhu cannot reveal himself for them. Those who are really fortunate, gotten the mercy of Krishna, that develops the vision, they can recognize sadhu. Sadhu cannot hide himself before them. So, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Maharaj has said, one should be very, very careful not to commit any aparad, any offense at lotus feet of society. Therefore, we have this teaching, Mahaprabhu's teaching, Tunada Visunichi Mataro Nita Sai Suna, Omanina Manadena Kirtanya Salakari. Really, one who is very serious to do Hari Kirtan, Hari Bhajan, he should develop this attitude. To think himself not some blood than a blade of grass lying on the street, and become as tolerant as a tree. He should not demand respect, rather pay respect to one and all, thinking oneself lowest of the low. You understand? All are superiors. All are superior to me. I am the lowest of the low. That means Samani Mahana. against him. Then he'll not commit any crime. Jiveshwarupa hoy Krishna Nitya Das. The swarup of Jiva is Krishna Das. Real identification of Jiva, Jiva in its swarup. And what do you say in English?
Constitutional position.
Constitutional position, yes. The constitutional position of Jiva is a Krishna Das, is devotee of Krishna. That means he is a sadhu. In his constitutional position, Jiva is a sadhu. So pay respect to one and all. So you never commit any apradh. You follow me? So Mahaprabhu gave this teaching. Prad Vishnu Chena Taro Riva Saishuna Amanena Manadena Kirtaniya Sada Hari. Otherwise you cannot do Hari Kirtan. This is Brahma says, make a garland of this verse and put around your neck and do Hari Vajana. Otherwise you cannot do Hari Vajana. Think yourself, Nasamlar than a bit of grass lying on the street. Be a stroller and a street. Don't demand respect. Rather, pay respect to one and all. Krishna, this Thanagani, because Krishna is there. Krishna is there for Mahatma in the heart of every living entity. Yes. Pay respect. Most important is. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada says, once you develop this attitude, then do Hari Bhajan, so you never commit any apradh. And one should be very, very careful to hear Bhagavatam from the lips of such a sadhu and study Bhagavatam. Hear Bhagavatam, study Bhagavatam very carefully. Otherwise you commit offense. Otherwise you cannot recognize a sadhu. You cannot recognize his wonderful character. Yes. In other words, you welcome all sorts of inauspiciousness. But those who are simple-hearted person, not the city is there, in their heart, they are always crying for sadhu sangha. How can I get their sadhu sangha and hear Krishna katha from him? Krishna is there in the heart. Helps him, helps him. Helps him. That is Krishna's mercy. And Krishna gives him proper understanding and real intelligence. Divya buddhi, pure intelligence. Tesam sattva juktanam bhagavam pridipupakam dadhami buddhi yogam tamdena madhkodanti te. Then, chapter Bhagavad Gita Krishna. I give him intelligence, pure intelligence. Pure intelligence comes from Krishna. Sattva juktanam bhagavam pridipupakam. Who is engaged in my bhajan love. Constantly engaged, constantly attached to me, who cries in his heart, how to develop pure devotion, how to have the real association of sadhu. Krishna gives him understanding, Krishna gives him pure intelligence, thereby he comes to the association of sadhu, and he recognizes the sadhu. Otherwise, he'll come into aparadha. And welcome all sorts of inauspiciousness. There is no auspiciousness at all. And Krishna puts you in this test. Always there is test. Yes. Very severe test. Very severe test. Yes. You have to face that test. And you have to pass the test. Now this dangerous situation. It's a dilemma. You understand? It's a dilemma. It's a dangerous situation. And that's a dangerous situation. One is delivered or one is destroyed. Mo Mare in poi. Thank you very much.